Hello guys, let's discuss the very basic problem based on a volume of a sphere. So what has been given here? It has been given that find the volume of a sphere whose radius are first 7 cm and in the second part it is 0.63 meter. So let's calculate for the first part. As you know that radius is 7 cm, so what will be the volume? Let's see. As you know that sphere is a symmetrical shape which has got radius only. So you just need to know the radius of a sphere and you can easily get the volume of a sphere from this formula. So now let's use this value here in this expression to find out the volume of a sphere. After evaluating this expression, you will be getting 1437.3333 cm³. As after decimal you are getting 333. So what you can write it as? You can write this as 1437 of 1/3 cm³. Now let's do the same thing for the second part. As the radius here is 0.63 meter, use the same formula and find out the volume of the sphere for this radius. After using the value of radius as 0.63 meter, you will be getting, after evaluating this expression, 1.049 something. After reducing this form to two decimal point, it will become 1.05 meter cube approximately. So for this part, you are getting volume of a sphere as 1.05 meter cube. I will be taking more problems in the next video lecture. Thank you.